谢发言人总台央视记者提问。 昨天
The passage of U.S. naval ships through the waters of Taiwan Strait is a provocation that makes the situation more complex and
unacceptable. 支持中方维护自身主权和领土完整，这反映了国际社会的。
United Nations High Commissioner, specifically arbitrary detention, forced sterilization, rape, and torture in Xinjiang.
The so-called assassination is orchestrated by the Western strategically. 发展中国家的打手和帮凶，但即便是这份非法强制绝育等谬论，可见美西方编造的世纪谎言已经破产。新疆的人权。
文化空前繁荣，宗教和睦和顺。新疆的少数民族群众、宗教人士、务工人员，讲述新疆真实情况。去过新疆的外国朋友都认为，他们亲眼看到的新疆。
致函人权高专，反对发表这份虚假报告。近千个非国家连续在人权理事会、联大三维等场合公开发声，支持中国在涉疆等问题上的政。
and it's from the Air, Navy, and Army. The Ministry of National Defense of China has already released a readout.
According to data from the USCDC, over 18,000 monkeypox cases have been reported in the U.S. more than any other country. U.S. media pointed out that people of color are once again suffering disproportionately in this outbreak. What's your comment? I have noticed from the reports that WHO has provided guidance for national prevention control and response to the monkeypox outbreak, but regretfully, ethnic minorities in the U.S. have once again become the worst affected groups. A recent report by the U.S.-based Kaiser Family Foundation points to the significant and widening racial disparities in the monkeypox outbreak in the U.S., with people of color at increasing risk for public health threats. According to data from the U.S. CDC, Hispanic and black people account for over 60% of all confirmed monkeypox cases, despite making up just around 30% of the U.S. population.
然而，仅有10%的猴痘疫苗被分配给了占全美确诊病例约33%的非裔病例接种。无独有偶，美国相关研究显示，在新冠肺炎疫情期间，拉美裔和非洲裔美国人感染新冠概率约为白人的3倍，感染后死亡率约为白人的2倍。美国拉丁裔、非洲裔和原住民儿童因为新冠疫情成为孤儿的可能性分别是美国白人儿童的1.8倍、2.4倍和4.5倍。无论是猴痘疫情还是新冠肺炎疫情，在突发公共卫生事件这台扫描仪前，美国少数族裔遭受系统性种族歧视的痼疾愈发凸显。当美国政府高喊人人生而平等的口号时，在世界各地充当人权教师爷的时候，美国少数族裔的生命权和健康权正遭受不公待遇，甚至被无情剥夺。美方应该放弃好为人师的作秀，为国内的少数族裔的平等和人权多做实事。
Do something about racial equity and the rights of racial minorities at home.
下一个问题。
Next question, please.
Spanish Daily ABC. Will China impose sanctions addressed personally at former High Commissioner Michelle Bachelet following the report?
friend in need is a friend, emergency disaster relief. A friend in need is a friend indeed. We believe the Pakistani people will overcome the floods and our brotherly friendship will be further elevated. Next question, please.
Germany Defense Chief told Reuters that Germany will expand its military presence in the Indo-Pacific by sending more warships and joining drills with allies as it keeps an eye on the enormous buildup of China's armed forces. How do you comment about this? Thank you.
路透社提问德国的防长
德国联邦国防军总监察长 公开宣称 要彰显德国在世界其他地区的军事存在 这恐怕将引起世界上 许多国家不好的联想 我愿再次强调 中国坚定奉行防御性的国防政策 发展必要的军事能力 是为了维护自身正当的国家安全利益 完全正当合理。中方一贯尊重各国依据包括联合国海洋法公约在内的国际法所享有的航行和飞越自由，坚决反对任何国家以航行自由为借口，损害中方主权，危害中方安全，对中国进行攻击抹黑。
But certain countries try to smear and attack China.
下一个问题。
We urge them to stop this practice. Next question, please.
Thank you. O Globo Brazil. A follow-up on the report in Xinjiang.